Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a supported squat. So to do this you're going to use a chair. You're going to turn to have your feet hip width apart and your feet slightly out to the sides, and from there you're going to pop your hands on the back of a chair. So taking your weight onto your heels, you're going to sit down, so the weight on your heels, coming down to about right angles and then coming back up. So we're going down so we've got a nice flat back. And then you can squeeze your bum as it stands, left to the weight on your heels, and then you're going to squeeze and lift to the top. And that's the supported squat.